Shama.
Can't lie, man. Today's a good day. You see, I'm coming from this bear people waiting for me. I'm the best barber about in the UK. Matter of fact, in the world, baby. Jazzy's Barbers. Shama. Listen, half price trims. This is what I do for you. Look, don't ever say I don't watch.
What's happening, bro? I need my trim quick, you know, rude boy.
Yeah, alright, cool. Listen, it's come through, listen.
I've been waiting for ages, bro. Come, bro, come on, you
saw. Look at this, look.
Oh, Shabba Denier.
Jesus Christ.
Come on.
Oh, alright. You know what? Yeah, rough. Say no more.
Hey, rough. Hey, stop, what for? I've been waiting for you, you know. What do you mean you've been waiting? Take a seat, man.
You've been waiting for him. Listen, YG, come with me, man.
No, I didn't notice if I was here, bro. Take a seat, man.
So, yeah, yeah,
I'm good.
What, Murphs, you're gonna act like you don't know me now?
Sorry, bro, man. Sorry.
I think Jazzy must have thought I was joking when I said I'm the greatest barber to ever do it. Look at my clientele. Eden Hazard, Paul Pogba, John Terry. The list goes on.
Look at that Zuba. Bruv, he thinks he's bad, you know, because he's got a little 1-2 customers, bruv.
Actually, that's his 25th customer.
Bruv, shut up, man.
Why are you mad? Are you not the one that hired him? He's pumping money into the business.
Bruv, I don't care if he's pumping money into the business. At the end of the day, yeah, it's all about respect.
Yeah. Right, bruv.
See, of course I'm sick, you know what I mean? It's just a quiet one right now. Oh! Hold on.
Yo, what's going on?
Big toes!
What's going on, brother?
You're right, yeah?
Yeah, man.
Hey, what are you not saying now? Yeah. I get customers.
I just
big toes!
Hey, guess what? It must be for Acer today, though, yeah?
You what?
Yeah, for Acer, yeah, but yo, keep up the good work, bro, yeah?
Toes!
My brother,
toes.
Shining. I see you shining.
Toes!
Acer.
What happened to sticking with your dark skin, brother?
I may not be showing it right now, but deep down inside, I'm laughing.
I know I'm screaming this belief in your barber thing, yeah, but you see, ever since I stepped in A-Star's chair, man can't go back to Jazzy, you know, you get me? And with Jazzy, man never really believed him, so it's not really cheating. But Jazzy's my brother, though. Big up Jazzy, yeah? You know my style.
There you go, bro. You got an A-Star treatment.
So I'm saying, believe in your blood clot barber, cuz. A-Star?
My guy.
You know my style.
See you soon.
Jazz!
Tobes!
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's in here. Come on.
Oh my god, Wagwan Mandem! God, I feel like a missionary stepping into Mozambique coming into here. Anyway, Zimzima, where is the number one trimmer? I'm looking for the star barber.
yeah, that's me, man. Jazzy.
Sure,
yeah,
I'm not actually looking to sponsor an African child today, so sorry. Who is he talking?
It's not like that. It's not like that.
Oh my. Ainsley Harriet to the rescue. Aha! There he is. All right, big man. Well, it's more like little man, isn't it? You must be A-Star. Some sort of a cross between Peaky Blinders and Harry Potter, isn't it? Well, more like Hamza Potter. Anyway, I brought my cameraman and I was hoping to interview you for the culture about your extravagant trims.
Yeah, sounds good.
Bruv, can't believe them man there didn't even come down to film me, you know? Me! Bruv, I'm the best barber, bruv. Who cares about A-Star? What, just because he cut, like, Pogba and his Hazard and... That's a lot of people, though. So, A-Star, tell me all about how you got into the trim industry. Or, as I like to call it, the trim industry.
All started, really, when I was a young boy, going to the barbers. Didn't like the way they were cutting my hair.
Sorry, A-Star.
Tunde, we're just doing an interview at the moment.
Hey, big man. Yeah? My name's Jazzy. Yeah? And secondly, this is dead. The interview's dead. Man, spicing it up right now. Hey, North London is red, baby. Trust me. Hey, Spurs. Spurs. Hey, Lacazette. Lack of blood clot Z. Hey, listen, Tottenham. Fuck. Beep, 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 beep. Fuck you.
Do that again, bro. Get right.
Do you speak Swahili?
No.
Sure. We're just doing an interview.
I don't like... Bro, I will wrap him up.
It's Tourette's.
I will wrap him up.
It's Tourette's.
Hey, this is your final chance, you know?
Anyway, let's go.
So, yes.
You see, Shasi is just spoiling everything for everybody. He just interrupts, he gets involved anytime he wants. You see, I'm not about that life.
So, anyway, talk to me about what it was like cutting Paul Pogba's hair.
It's great for my career.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and
it's yeah.
Bro, what are you doing?
It's how's it going? Wonderful. So, Sean La, they buy your travel, ladies and gentlemen. He's the latest travel agent coming to meet your need. Very cheap, very affordable, very cool. Considerate. We go to everywhere. Australia, Dubai, special part to Ghana, Accra. At the moment, we don't go to Kumasi because we don't have anybody there. But the more people you tell about it, the cheaper your ticket, the cheaper. Cool. Yeah, you tell them for me, you lose your influence.
Now look, you think of me, you think of urban culture. You know, BMT, bite my tongue. NTF, not going to fib. You know, I know all the lingo. And you know, I've worked with quite a few professionals in urban culture as well. You know, Creep and Cone Man, Miss Banks, Jedward. But never have I witnessed this sort of level of unprofessionalism.
Hey, just for the record, if there's... I'm rich now. Ladies, hey, I need models now, you see what I'm saying?
Okay. 100 pounds to Naomi Campbell. 100 pounds to
Jordan Dunn.
He's my friend. This guy's my friend. He's my friend.
Stop calling my phone. Steph London, stop calling my phone.
Don't mean to interrupt. Bang Bros, whatever this is. Or is that Mark Roger?
No, Rasta. No Roger in here. This is an Afro Barbers. We're just a couple of Oluwas sitting back, sipping on super malt, listening to David Doe.
I've got the ump. This bloke Roger's messing me about. He owes me money, right? It's coming up to Christmas. I just want me money. My son's talking about he wants an Xbox 360. He'll be lucky if he gets a 220, the mug. He didn't even score that penalty in Sunday League that morning, so you're not getting nothing, you little d***. Don't care if you're watching this.
So where is Roger?
All right, yes. Terry, my little chocolate orange. There is no Roger, just me, Percy, aka Unknown P. I lied so that you'd lend me your cameras again.
So that's the second time you've lied to me?
Well, once, twice, thrice.
Listen, you, they're shooting a Channel 5 documentary called Help, My Parents Are Younger Than Me. Mm-hmm. How are they gonna film that if they ain't got no cameras?
Halifax Loan?
Where is the money?
Well, the money, it is available. It's just in one of my offshore accounts, and I'm not sure whether it's Uganda or Sweden.
Right, listen. Well, if you don't find out and get that money to me, sharpish, I'm going to get your head and put it on a plane. I'm going to get your shoes on a plane and speed on the side, and then you're on the M25. You understand?
Well, sort of. Well, yes.
In the meantime, stick around, see what they got here. I mean, that looks shiny.
Now, I know what you're thinking. You look at me and you think, oh, he's a lovely, scrumptious little souffle. Wrong. I could switch at a moment's notice. Right now, all those mandem out there are obstacles to my progress, and you can't spell obstacle without op. And there's one thing I've always said about ops. Bugger off, opposition!
This ain't EastEnders. This is Jazzy's Barbers. You see how I'm coming from. There's only one way to settle this, bruv.
Yeah, man, we wrestle naked in the mud while I'm in the middle as a ref.
What? No, why
said that, though?
Why did you say all this?
Speak on, spirit. I'll be honest with you, yeah. I know who said that, man. Could have been a ghost. Could have been my mum. She's like everywhere, innit? But the fact is, I didn't say that. That's what I'm saying. I would never say something like that. That's not me, bruv. But if people out for it, I'll be done. I'm not even gonna lie. It's a nice donut, I'm not gonna lie. This is halal, innit? You know gelatin in it, innit? That's gelatin.
Bruv, you know what?
Forget experience.
You know what? Forget that. It's a straight clash thing. Lyric for lyric, bars for bars.
Listen, don't waste your time with that. They are both crap in the boots.
Bruv, listen, it's not for us. You get me? I got a referee, a special referee. Hey, Toes, where you at, B?
Jazzy.
What's going on, my G?
Alright, boom. You might know I do my rep thing, yeah? It's you man's time to shine right now, yeah? Mm-hmm. Unknown P, Terry, bar for bar, lyric for lyric, you man, do your thing.
Wow. Yeah. Got to meet Busta Rhymes. Anyway, you go first.
Alright. Rightio then, listen up, Sonny. I don't like mugs getting in the way of my money.
Whoa.
I'll send you to A&E, you'll be saying, what's up, Doc like Bugs Bunny?
You know, I always thought it would be possible to be, you know, a drill artist and reporter. You know, but quite frankly, Terry's come in here, piddled on my party, and I'd rather just cut the camera.
Okay. Run the ting selector.
No, we don't have no...
Fine. I'll do it tingless. I jump on the beat like a pogo, flow go up and down, round and round like a yo-yo. Think you're beating me, rude boy? I say no, no. I'll turn around and make you kiss the ring like Frodo.
Whoa. Whoa, wow.
Yeah. Spirits come back.
What are you doing?
Bro, come on, man.
We're not really on that vibe right now. Hey, DJ, run the rhythm, rude boy. Round three made it.
Act like I got no behavior. Shorty bad, she got no behavior. I see them good girls over there, but when they come round, they got no behavior. Act like I got no behavior. Shorty bad, she got no behavior. I see them good girls over there, but when they come round, they got no behavior. Bad B, good D, good girl, ton free, like B's pun names. Girl, please stop teasing. Two girl, one me, please, son, come please. Enough breeze, done speed, one speed, done sleep, then she must leave. Cuff me, hun, please, trust me, love, we can't be but Z's. Last night, she had no behavior. And now she acting like I'm supposed to be. Understand too much, I don't take her phone cause she snaps so much. Act like I got no behavior. Show you that she got no behavior.
I know what you lot are thinking right now, you know what I mean? I know what you lot are thinking. You lot are thinking to yourselves that Jazzy's a hater. No, 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 no. All it is it's about me right now. You know, I'm the best barber in town. You better recognize it. That's why you lot have to like, share, subscribe, everything. Make sure you comment, let them know. Look at me. Look at the furs. Look at the beard. Ah, oh, Shabba Denier. Woo!